Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling with Vex. The Red Legion has sent in crews. We need to know why. Failsafe, are you online?
Commander, your favorite AI is primed and ready. I have prepared backdoors into several key Vex systems. We have detected a series of seismic disruptions. The Cabal may be responsible.
We need to know what we're dealing with. Yours are the boots on the ground, Guardian. Good luck.
Look, it's a Vex milk waterfall. Can we stop and... Aww. Walking into the light. I think there's a metaphor here, and I don't like it. Failsafe, you're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have... Okay, we'll shoot them. What could the Red Legion possibly be drilling for?
Friendly query, what have you done to attract such hostile species to my planet?
Ha!
And of course, the drills have armed crews.
If it's helpful, I suggest you deal with the drills when the shooting stops.
The shooting never stops. And the only way to reach it is down past those giant, pointy drill bits? Good. Zavala's gonna owe us big for this. That made the Crucible feel safe. Guys, we've encountered a massive Vex mine.
Watch your back, friend. I'm detecting multiple ordnance types.
You're not helping!
To the floor.
Thank you.
Watch your feet! Getting up from that. Zavala, we're good.
Well done. Failsafe, what's your assessment of this incident?
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine and dug into this world to capture it. Had the Red Legion achieved their goal, I estimate a 60% chance this planetoid would have been destroyed in the ensuing battles. Luckily, the captain stepped in.
Huzzah!